3,000 in just the last 24 hours. And the worst is yet to come. The CDC is now forecasting up to 282,000 deaths by December 5th, when about 2,000 Americans could lose their lives every day. Hospitals are just struggling to keep up.
It bothers me that people don't believe how quickly people can get severely sick and be intubated or die, because the numbers are real. I see this every day.
States are bracing for a flood of patients, from Massachusetts, where they're reopening
the
hospital, to Reno, Nevada, where 700 beds
have been set up in a
parking garage. This week, Republican governors in Utah, Iowa, and
Ohio. That's Mia. Where's Aria? Aria's up there.
This health official in Missouri, there she is.
Our healthcare heroes have fought. Look at this baby.